Jamie Lee Curtis said that Eliza Dushku had previously told her she'd been molested at 12 by a stuntman on the set of the movie True Lies, and that the tragic revelation has now awakened us from our denial slumber to a new, horrific reality of child abuse in Hollywood and other industries. The actress, 58, penned an opinion piece for the Huffington Post on Sunday, a day after Dushku said in a Facebook post that she had been molested by a stuntman named Joel Kramer, who was 36 at the time, on the set of the 1994 action film. Kramer has denied the allegations, telling Deadline Dushku's recollections are outlandish, manipulated lies. "She had shared that story with me privately a few years ago," said Curtis, who played the mother of Dushku's character in the motion picture. "I was shocked and saddened then and still am today. Scroll below for video. +7 mgi.d.d=ifcf0eve23e23 2src=htttp://i/pix/2018/01/15/03/482619200578 image m24_15198835703o.jpg height=543 width=306 alt=the latest, Jamie Lee Curtis, 58, L, said Sunday that Eliza Dushku, 37, R, had previously told her she'd been molested at 12 by a stuntman on the set of their 1994 movie True Lies. Curtis said that many of us involved in True Lies were parents, including herself, director James Cameron, and co-star Arnold Schwarzenegger. "What allegedly happened to Eliza, away from the safety net of all of us and our purview, is a terrible, terrible thing to learn about and have to reconcile." Advertising again reinvented by Teeds, the Hollywood veteran, noting she's worked alongside child actors including Daniel Radcliffe, Macaulay Culkin, and Lindsay Lohan, explained the complicated relationship of young performers in show business. "They are being asked to do adult work with you in an adult field, surrounded by hundreds of adults who want them to perform for them, and yet are still inherently children," she said. "I have wrestled with my role as a mentor, colleague, surrogate, and friend, and each relationship is individual and unique. Are we really friends? Are we workmates? Children are not mature enough to recognize that subtle difference. +7 mgi.d.d=i82 97a 74 c 76 c 21 e 2 src=htttp://i/pix/2018/01/15/03/482619a000578 0 image a 28_15598834368888.jpg height=356 width=634 alt=way back when, Curtis played the wife of Arnold Schwarzenegger's character in the hit class=blocks/border/share>, greater than +7 mgi.d.d=i14c5 81 db63 odd of 6 17 src=https://i/daily mail.co.uk/i/pix/2018/01/15/03/482619b8900 0 0 0 0 578 0 image m31_15598834819 6 9.jpg height=735 width=634 alt=call for action. Curtis said that Hollywood needs to ensure all abusers will be held accountable moving forward. class=IF2F84694C22153266 src=https://i/pix/2018/01/15/03/482619b2b00005780 image m36_15159885965 1.58.jpg height equals 959 width equals 634 alt equals shocking. Dushku was only 12 when she appeared in the movie. Playing Schwarzenegger's daughter class equals blocks bordering Cher. Greater than Arnold Schwarzenegger stars in 1994 action film True Lies loaded. 0% progress. 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 0:00 current time 0:00 slash duration time 2:15 full screen need text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi opaque background white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi transparent transparent window white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style non-raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps defaults done minimize expand close Curtis said that while there are long-held and hard-fought regulations geared toward child actors, these are often broken. A condition she says has to be corrected. Moving forward. I hope today that what can come from all of these exposures are new guidelines and safe spaces for people, regardless of age, gender, race or job, to share their concerns and truths and that all abusers will be held accountable, Curtis said. The truth will set us all free. Hopefully that freedom will bring a new ability, to call out abuse and, when that abuse occurs, to have swift and consistent action, so that no one again will have to wait 25 years for their truth to be heard. Plus 7 and guide.d. equals I1F74A234ABO71563SRC equals http colon slash slash i.dailymail.co.uk slash I slash pics slash 2018 slash 01 slash 15 slash 03 slash 481C220B00057800 image A35 underscore 151598858581.jpg height equals 699 width equals 634 alt equals accused. The man Dushku claims abused her, Joel Kramer, has denied Dushku's allegations, calling them outlandish. Manipulated lies class equals blocks bordering share, greater than plus 7 and I.D. equals I25BOC85F964768871SRC equals http colon slash slash I.dailymail.co.uk slash I slash pics slash 2018 slash 01 slash 15 slash 03 slash 48261EB400005780 image A32 underscore 151598849874.jpg height equals 335 width equals 634 alt equals support. True Lies cast member Tom Arnold said he was proud of Dushku class equals blocks bordering share. Greater than another True Lies cast member, Tom Arnold, also made a statement about Dushku's allegation after a follower suggested she should have told him about the molestation, as he would have been proactive about protecting her. I promise you, at Jim Cameron, at Schwarzenegger, at Jamila Curtis would have done something too, said Arnold, who retweeted Curtis's piece. We all love and are proud of it, Eliza Dushku hashtag me too. Some people online took exception to Curtis's remarks that Dushku's claims have awakened people from a denial slumber to a new, horrific reality, citing Corey Feldman's years-long campaign of calling attention to what he says is an epidemic of abuse aimed toward child actors in